Alright guys, welcome back for some more Panoply of Calatia. Still inside the Great Palace. I'm probably, hopefully, going to finish the Great Palace. Because I really want to finish the Great Palace. Alright. Alright, so let's see. So let's see how we're gonna handle this. I don't like the fact that some of these enemies are just immune to Zelda's arrows. So I am glad that I am toying with these things and just knocking them out. Okay, we have to go the long way from what I see. We went the wrong way. Ow. Ow. We'll be alright. I think the only reason I had Zelda out was because of her Mask of Truth ability. Ow. Yes, hearts to all. I just don't like the fact that I'm still taking damage. Yeah, we know about that. Fire hoppers. Woo. Ow. Also, I am aware that this video is late and according to schedule. If you don't understand that, watch a vlog video I have specially made for explaining. I'm not gonna worry about them. Well, I'm gonna get my healing. I can rely on the whatchamacallit for that. Let's see if I can determine where I am on the map from that. I thought I opened that already. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, 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 no. Focas is what they're called? More like fuck yas. Thank you. just a room of... I don't know what the hell, how you're supposed to get through that. Really? Zelda doesn't take any damage from that. And it's just come to my attention that these blocks can not only cause pain to us, they can also destroy the brick background. I don't think I've been here, have I? I don't know. Oh, what? No, 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 no. Oh, no, you don't. Go away. They're just gonna come all the time, are they? No, 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 no. You can't jump, can you? I ain't gonna fight everything here. That's fine, I didn't want to hit you either. Oh god. Drunk effect, drunk effect, drunk effect. I'll take it. And of course, Link wouldn't have seen that. I don't know if I've been these ways. There's a fairy there. Also drowning. For him. Potaboos. Oh no, oh, I didn't even realize my health was that low. I'm good on life dolls. Watch out for the potaboos. That thing was supposed to be down. Alright, where are we? No, I think I'm trying to determine where I am on the map. Where am I on the map? What the heck? Oh, okay. Oh no. I do not want to deal with you. Woo! How am I on potion? I'm full, so. Well, I was. I don't want to grab it, so. Where are we on the map? Doesn't it tell me? Oh, I think I'm actually right above where I need to go. Ow. Stay down here. Ah, yes, here we go. I have bombs, do I? Or has it been... Huh. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do with that switch? There's a switch in. Okay, I see that. Okay, look at that. You let me push it through, but you won't let me. I just have a feeling I'm supposed to leave someone behind to do that. I guess I gotta go find out. Let's go and see if I'm right on my theory. Little but helpful. that tiny thing, excuse me, that big thing is worth only four. Yeah, I'm starting to suspect maybe my theory is correct. Yes. No. Huh, interesting. And I'm guessing that will open up the big button that we see up there. Well, let's go do it. After this, then it's on to the final area, which I'm assuming is Death Mountain. Or Death Valley, however people want to call it. I'm just going to stick with Death Mountain because that's the only thing I know. I don't know what would be closer. Well, in my assumption should be that it is going to open up that teal block we saw. Excuse me. I don't know why you gotta keep summoning. One of those stairs. One of those. Woo! I need that. I'll take it. Woo, ow. I see something there. I want it. Well, not that. Well. Oh, I can't. $127. All right, get the I'm not high enough. I'm pretty sure I can just hit this with anything. Now, does that remove those things? It does. What is this? You got the thunder spell. The thing that needs that is needed to hurt Thunderbird. Is this where I need it fully? Yep. 192. Oh, and we get a... Alright, now they're vulnerable. grab that and get to the heal spell. We'll need it. Oh, what? They regain? I got this. Oh, gee, I didn't realize. Destroy one of them. One's down. Can't hurt him if he's going to be moving around. Yeah, get killed by that. Oh, great. Now our shadows. Oh, why can't I move? Oh, we get a... I'm gonna go for a life. I said it'll heal me. Okay. Can't move. Come on, move. And I like how they're linked together, their health. What the heck is that? Well, I guess there's no better thing to do than to just go to Death Valley. Death Valley is located over there. Let's just get to the entrance. Oh, actually, we don't need to go this way. We can just go this way. I love how I'm still earning experience. Look at that. Waste of my time. We do have to go through. Bridge sequence. Come on, where's the hammer? There it is. Let's get to the entrance and then we'll call it there. Now to go through the town. Still the most horrible version I've heard. All them ones. Join me next time, guys, when we venture through the sparkling gate. Panoply of Calatia, to be continued.